Just a change outside the Rochester Museum and Science Center. Today, crews begin work on the museum's Art Walk piece. The sculpture will be made of stainless steel and stand 17 feet high. The rings represent space. Crews also used a crane to bring the new indoor space sculpture to the second floor exhibit. In total, the project will cost more than $500,000, we're told.